there is going to be economic surplus that's going to be created because of this fourth industrial revolution. The question is, how evenly will it be spread between countries, between people in different economic strata, and also different parts of the economy?